Hello, I am Mona Mustafa. Today I want to talk to you about Pinterest website that helped me to grow my Pinterest account and reach almost 300 followers only in 2 weeks. So if you want to get some traffic to your website or to your blog, you can use this awesome website, especially if you are new like me. Because when I started, I had only 18 followers. So here on the top, you can see the menu of this website. And on the left, there is this awesome handy menu that we will get to it later. So let's get started. Here on the top, you can see my my Pinterest picture, my name, my followers, progress, and this little dashboard. I will talk about it also after seeing all the feature. After signing up to this website, the first thing that you have to do is to start this service. So you will click start here and it will turn to red. That means that Pinterest is working on your profile until you stop it again. Here on the right, so in general, Pinterest doing so much work on your Pinterest accounts, like following and unfollowing, commenting on others' pins. Also, you can schedule your pins here, and you can invite people to collaborate on your board. Here on the right, this advanced settings means that you can choose whether to check this unfollow only users that were followed by Pinterest. And if you want Pinterest to unfollow any others, you can check and follow all users. Here you need to insert at least 10 tags, and these tags be related to your Pinterest account niche. So in this way, Pinterest will follow the people that that they are on your niche chosen by you. After adding your tags, you now can activate this service provided by Pinterest. Before going into this feature, let's see this speed control. It is better for you if you are just starting to limit this choices to 120, like pins limit per day, follows limit per day, and so on. For all these boxes, you need to limit it in 120. And with time, when your Pinterest account starts growing, you can make it higher. So for auto pin, if you activate the auto pin here, you can choose where Pinterest will add some new pins for you. For example, I have here this is all my words, and you can see that they are not all activated, so it is up to you. Let's take this example. So if I want to Pinterest to auto pin in this board, I will activate it, and then here Pinterest by default add this tag here. Let it here or remove it. Choose some relevant tags to your niche. So here at least you have to add 3 tags, and also you can add a link to your board where It's where pen Pinterest will auto pen. Then you can choose how much pens they will add in one day. If you check this box, they will activate this loop for your pens repaint again after a while for your content to stay reachable and new. Then you can save this text. You can see now that this bird is on, and pen Pinterest will auto pen for you. And you will see that in this pen Pinterest action. This is all the actions, and it will appear like this. This is an auto pen for my garden bird. Now, let's go back here and talk about scheduling. In the schedule section here, you can add some pens to be scheduled for another time in the future. So click add new pen and choose website link. For example, I will add this link here and click next. It will load the images in the website that I have chose. For me to choose the image that will appear in the pen, I will choose this one. And then you have to check the bird related to this image. I will search here in my board for a DIY. Here I found it. I will check it. And then I will choose the frequency. I will leave it only once. You can choose to publish it every day, in weekends, or you choose a specific day. And then we'll choose a date and time for your pen to go publish, and choose a time also. And then you are you can add some description here if you want, and you better do that for your publish to be found through this keyword, and then save your pen. It will appear down here. You can edit it, delete it, or duplicate it. Just easy like that. And then if you go back here you can activate the follow and unfollow. If you have a website, you can add it too. Also for a comment, Pinterest will add some auto comments to other pins. And here is some example. You can leave them like this, or you can change them. If you didn't feel like you can say something like this, you can change it. You can add some other comments. This is all for the comments. And we still need to see this invite feature. When you activate Pinterest, will invite people to your boards to collaborate. They will add pens to your board. And this is good for your account growth. For example, if you want people to collaborate with you in one of your boards, or all you can, it's up to you to activate the board that you want people to collaborate in. I will, for example, activate this one, Green Garden. Here, Pinterest will send invitations to people, and if they accept, they will gain access to your board to add new things. I think this is all about this website that I found really helpful and awesome in the same time. I just still want to show you this little boxes here, the statistic for your improvement, like the total auto pens, the total followed, the total unfollowed, the total scheduled, Here the pins from a sitemap, if you add your website, it will appear here. For the total likes, Pinterest removed this service of likes. You can only save pins. You can no longer like pins because lately they changed this likes strategy. Also, you can see the total comments and the total people invited. I want to show you this handy sidebar where you can reach easily to your dashboard, to your auto pin, invite people, schedule pins, and for this reload bird, if you add some new bird to your Pinterest account, you need to click this reload button to appear. This is all for this wonderful experience that I get here in Pinterest. As you can see, my trial version have come to an end, and I am ready to try this service for longer. So my advice to you is to go and try this service too. This awesome Pinterest website, and see if you can reach some improvement like it. For this, it is really easy. I will log out here. I will show you how you can sign up for free. You only need to add your email address and choose your password, and then click register. This is all for today. I hope you found this website interesting and helpful like I do. Please feel free to add a comment if you have some question about this. Like this video and share it, and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you so much, and until next time, keep up the good work.